Here we are doing line boring. Guy is welding inside there. He's welding and welding. There's a line boring machine that we have there. There's a threaded rod for drive. This bracket has an hydraulic motor to turn the shaft. And there's the realms where this hydraulic motor has been slided with the shaft. There's a little gearbox here. Guy here. Right, and that is the wheel to turn it. To turn it, we'll be turning that thing, moving up and down, and that's it. Okay, for any questions, comments, and whatever, you can post there. Thank you.